fitna is dormant. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will make everyone to address himself as the keeper of the place. But unfortunately, they are walking into deep this business, deep, and that deep world that we have to be very careful of what Shaitan tried to pick us up between everyone and throw us in the world. Alhamdulillah, with Mawlana Shaykh's barakah, نحن فتنة صغيرة.